math test. How fast you solve this math expression? 12 divided by 2 into 2 minus 12 equals to what? Option A, 1. Option B, 60. Option C, minus 60. Or option D, 0. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve this. So first of all, we have to solve the bracket part. So we can write 12 divided by 2 into 2 minus 12 equals minus 10. And we have to divide first 6 into minus 10 equals minus 60. Option C will be our correct answer.